thoughts in the chat. Oh, I don't need to be breaking any more bones. Speaking of which, that's what the song is about. In 2019, I was in a really awful bicycle accident, and I shattered my entire left arm, and I had to go to the hospital and have emergency surgery, and I had to wait and wait as they pushed my date back and live with that pain every single day and hear the doctor tell me that there was a chance that I would be paralyzed for life from my shoulder down if I didn't get the surgery, and even if I did, there might be a risk of complications. And I literally have music tattooed on my hands because that's how much music means to me. And if I don't have music, well, I thought I had nothing. But even when I was going through all of that and unable to use my arm for months and months and just being in pain every day, I still found ways to make it work. And I wrote the song when I was going through all of that to remind myself that you can't give up. But when it's hard, it can feel like it's gonna last forever. It doesn't though.